wish to God that it's just another nightmare. You wish that any minute, Mommy will wake you promising blueberry pancakes. But you're already awake. You're struggling to see the difference between your self-involved universe and the world around you where the events in the newspapers take place. In that world, it's 7:54 a.m. Time for the daily commute. Root your feet firmly now, because soon the voices will begin their song of seduction. Swan dive into the tracks.
Melanie, what happened?
Yeah, is everything okay?
You don't look so good.
They start again.
What's wrong, Melanie? Melanie, is there something you want to talk about? Smile, Melanie. I don't want to smile.
Someone who won't ask so much, who won't judge you all the time. Come to the rescue, Clayton. Bring me a new heart. A warm heart to fill the frozen space.
Okay, I was up all night last night. Guess what I found?
Your dad's pornos in the basement.
No, it's not like that. Look, this is serious. Look.
The heart is really only a life pump anyway. The brain is the one that creates false feelings, fills you up with cold memories. The heart just extends this life of false suffering. Real suffering you'd be grateful for. Useless, wasteful, wrong, different. No one to talk to but a plastic cup of L-acidophilus. You imagine what it's like to swim among the bacteria in creamy white yogurt with fruit on the bottom.
Dinner's almost ready.
So how was school? Garlic bread.
Fine. Everything is always fine, Daddy. Hope is a hospital where everything gets turned off. The pain is stopped. The guilt covered up by sedatives. Please don't cry, Mom. I won't do it today. Please, just don't cry.
I made you garlic bread. I know that's your favorite.
Tonight might be the night, Clayton. Tonight might be the night that it's too dark or too cold, when I'm too itchy or too disgusted. Tonight might be the night that art means nothing, and music makes matters worse. And your call will be the only distraction.
If only you could feel with my heart, you'd save the day with your presence. You'd save my life with your existence.